Dear friends, in this video we will discuss multi-stage graph. The graph which is divided into multiple stages, such a graph is called multi-stage graph. Now in multi-stage graph we have to find out shortest distance from vertex 1 to last vertex, that is vertex 8 here. So there are two approaches by which we can find out shortest path from first vertex to last vertex. These are forward approach and the backward approach. Now let us see the forward approach, how to find out shortest path from source to destinations using forward approach. Now let us discuss about the multi-stage graph. Now in multi-stage graph, first stage consisting of only one vertex, that is source vertex. So here this is nothing but stage 1, and here the vertices included in stage 1 is 1, this vertex. Now this is stage 2. In stage 2 there are 3 vertices, 2, 3 and 4. In third stage there are again 3 vertices, so these are J is equal to 5, 6 and 7. In last stage, that is stage 4, vertex included in stage 4 is 8. So there are two formulas by which we can find out shortest distance path from source 1 to destination vertex 8. In forward approach, we have to start from last stage. Means first we have to consider stage 4, then stage 3, then stage 2, then stage 1. For the last stage, that is S is equal to 4, we have to use first formula. And for remaining stages, that is stage 3, stage 2 and the stage 1, we have to refer second formula. Let us start from last vertex, that is S is equal to 4, stage 4. In the stage 4 we have to use the first formula, F cost K comma N, F cost K comma N is equal to 0, where K is nothing but the last stage and N is nothing but the last vertex. Now here the last stage is nothing but stage 4 and last vertex is nothing but vertex 8 is equal to 0. This is about the last stage, that is stage 4. And for remaining stages we have to apply second formula. Now stage 3, write the vertices which are included in stage 3, that is J is equal to 5, 6, 7. First consider J is equal to 5. J is equal to 5. Let us discuss about this formula, F cost of I comma J, where I is the current stage and J is the vertex included in this stage, is equal to L belongs to V I plus 1, where L is nothing but the vertices included in the next stage from which we are reaching from the previous stage, that is stage I. Then cost of J comma L, cost is nothing but the weight from J to L plus F cost I plus 1 comma L. Here F cost is the function and we get the value of these functions from the previous mentioned stage. First we take J is equal to 5 F cost I. Here I is nothing but the current stage, that is 3, and J is 5 is equal to, mean L belongs to, L belongs to, now here, so we are talking about this stage, and here we have considered J is equal to 5. Now from the 5, we are reaching to, from 5, we are reaching to vertex 8. Vertex 8. It means that the value of L is nothing but 8. Value of L is nothing but the 8. Then the cost J comma L, we know that J is 5 and L is 8 plus F cost I plus 1. The current value of I is 3. 3 plus 1 4 comma L. L we have taken, that is 8. Is equal to cost from vertex 5 to 8. It means that find out the weight from 5 to 8 from the given graph. 5 to 8 is 18 plus F cost 4 comma 8. Now value of this function is given in the previous stage. Previous stage means the stage we have the calculated. Now here the we have discussed the stage 4 and here we have the function F cost 4 comma 8, that is 0. It means that value of this is nothing but 0. So is equal to 18. This is for J is equal to 5. Now then take next value of J, that is J is equal to 6. F cost in bracket value of I is 3 comma value of J is nothing but 6 is equal to, mean L belongs to, we have taken J is equal to 6, from vertex 6 we are reaching to vertex 8, means value of L is nothing but 8, value of L is nothing but 8, then cost, here this is nothing but J value, so J value is 6 comma L value is 8 plus F cost, here I plus 1 means 3 plus 1, that is 4 comma value of L is nothing but 8. Put the values here, cost 6 8, 6 to 8, weight is 13 plus F cost 4 8. Now take the value of F cost 4 8 from the previous stage, that is F cost 4 comma 8, that is 0, is equal to 13. Then take the next value of J, that is J is equal to 7. F cost value of I is 3, value of J is 7, is equal to, mean L belongs to. Now let us see from J we are reaching to which vertices. From J, that is 7, from the 7, we are reaching to vertex 8, means value of L is 8, cost, here value of J is nothing but 7, comma, value of L is nothing but 8, plus F cost, I plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, comma, L is 8, is equal to cost 7, 8, cost from 7 to 8, that is weight of 8, 7, 8, that is 2, plus F cost 4, 8, that is 0, is equal to 2. Now in this way, we have discussed stage 3, then go for the stage 2. Stage 2. Now in stage 2, which vertices are included? Here, vertices included in stage 2 are 2, 3 and 4. Means J is equal to 2, 3 and 4. First take, J is equal to 2. J is equal to 2. F cost value of I. Here value of I is nothing but 2. That is stage number, comma. Value of J is 2. Is equal to mean L belongs to from J is equal to 2, here J is equal to 2, we are reaching to 5 and 6. From J is equal to 2 means from this vertex we are reaching to 5 and 6. First take, L is equal to 5, cost, J value is 2, comma, L value is 5, plus F cost, I plus 1, here I is nothing but the stage number, that is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, comma, value of L, we have taken L is equal to 5, so write here 5. Now, take the value of cost from 2 to 5, cost from 2 to 5 is 4, is equal to 4, plus F cost 3, 5. So, we get the value of F cost 3, 5 functions from stage 3. In stage 3, you will get F cos 3, 5 and here value is 18 is equal to 22. Now here we have consider L is equal to 5. For the next equation, consider L is equal to 6. Cost, value of J is nothing but 2. And value of L is 6 plus F cost I plus 1, stage is 2, 2 plus 1 that is 3, comma, value of L that is 6. Find out the value of cost from 2 to 6, 2 to 6 that is 11 is equal to 11 plus F cost 3, 6. So we get the value of this function from third stage. Here F cost 3, 6. It is 13. 13 is equal to 24. In this way, we have got two values, 22 for L is equal to 5 and 24 for L is equal to 6. Out of this, minimum is 22. This is for J is equal to 2. Now take next value of j, that is j is equal to 3. J is equal to 3. F cost, value of I is 2, value of j is 3, is equal to mean L belongs to. Now from j is equal to 3, we are reaching to 5, 6 and 7. 5, 6 and 7. And 7. First take L is equal to 5. Cost. Here J is 3. And L is 5. Plus F cost. I plus 1. We know that I is 2. 2 plus 1. That is 3. Comma. L is 5. Is equal to cos 3 comma 5, 3 to 5, that is 9, plus f cos 3 5. We get the value of f cos 3 5 from stage 3, 3 to 5, that is 18, is equal to 27. Then now take next value of L, that is L is equal to 6, cos 3 comma 6 plus F cos 3 comma 6 is equal to cos 3 6, 3 to 6 it is 5, plus F cos 3 comma 6. So we get the value of F cos 3 comma 6 from previous stage, this stage, that is 13, is equal to 18. Take next value of L, that is L is equal to 7. Cost, J is equal to 3 and L is equal to 7 plus F cost, I plus 1 means 2 plus 1, that is 3. Comma, value of L, that is 7, is equal to cos 3 7, 3 to 7 is 16, plus F cos 3 comma 7. So we get the value of F cos 3 comma 7 from stage 3, from this, that is 2. So value is 18. Value is 18. Now then, take the next value of J, that is J is equal to 4. J is equal to 4. F cost. So, value of I is 2 and value of J is 4 is equal to mean L belongs to. Now, we have J is equal to 4. J is equal to 4 and from this 4 we are reaching to vertex 7, means value of L is 7. Now here we get the single value because L is only the single vertex. Cost, value of J is 4 comma L is 7 plus F cost. So I plus 1, 2 plus 1, that is 3, comma, value of L is 7, is equal to cos 4, 7, cos 4, 7 is 2, plus F cos 3, 7, F cos 3, 7 is nothing but 2, is equal to 4. Now here, we have taken J is equal to 2, J is equal to 3 and J is equal to 4. So in this way, so we have finished stage 2. Now go to the stage 1. Here J is equal to 1. J is equal to 1 Because in the stage 1, there is single vertex, that is the 1. For j is equal to 1, we get f cost. Then value of I is nothing but 1, stage 1. And value of j is nothing but 1 is equal to mean L belongs to. Now from j is equal to 1, we are reaching to. J is equal to 1, we are reaching to 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. First take L is equal to 2, cost, J is 1, L is 2, plus F cost, I plus 1, so value of I is 1, 1 plus 1, 2, comma, value of L is 2, is equal to cost 1, 2, cost 1, 2 is 1, plus F cost 2, 2. So we get the value of F cost 2, 2 from stage 2 here, and value is, there are two values, 22 and 24. Now take the minimum one. That is 22 is equal to 23. Then take next value of L. L is equal to 3. Cost. J is 1. L is 3. Plus F cost. So value I plus 1, I is 1, 1 plus 1, 2, comma. So value of L, that is 3, right here 3, is equal to cost 1, 3, that is 2, plus F cost 2, 3. F cost 2, 3, go to the stage 2, 2, 2, 3. Here, we are at the 18, so we get 20. Now then, take next value of L. L is equal to 4. Cost 1, 4 plus F cost 2, comma value of L, that is 4. Is equal to cost 1, 4 is 1, 2, 4 is 5 plus F cost 2, 4. F cost 2, 4 is nothing but 4, is equal to 9. So in this way we have completed stage 1. So we have started from stage 4, then stage 3, then stage 2 and stage 1. In this way, we have completed all the stages, and in last stage, we get shorter distance. As there are 3 values, 23, 20 and 9, out of these 3 values, 9 is the minimum one. 9 is minimum value. This minimum value is nothing but the shortest distance. Now here we have got the shortest distance. Now try to find out the shortest path. Now how to find out the shortest path, that we will discuss. Here shortest distance is is 9. Let us see how to find out the shortest path. Now see here, in this equation there are two terms. Out of this, consider the cost term, cost 1, 4. Now here we have the two vertices 1 and the 4. Now first show these vertices in the path 1 to 4, and distance from 1 to 4 is nothing but 5. So right here the 5. Now how to find out the remaining path? For that we have to refer the function f cos 2 4. So f cos 2 4, where it is? It is in the second stage. Okay, so 2 4, so here is a 2 4. Now so for this there is a single value, means there is a single equations. Now out of these two functions, consider the cost 4, the 7. Now here the vertex 4 is already mentioned in path. We have to mention the 7. From 4 to 7, I write here 7, and distance for 4 to 7 is nothing but the 2. 4 to 7 is nothing but the 2, right? Now still we have not reached to destination, that is 8. So we have to specify the path. Now here is another function, f cos 3 comma 7. We have to trace f cos 3 comma 7 in stage 3. So here is stage 3 and here is f cos 3 comma 7. Again there is a single value and the equation is cos 7 comma 8 plus f cos 4 comma 8. Now consider the cos 7 8. Already we have mentioned 7 in the shortest path. They mentioned the 8 from 7 to 8. Mention 8 from 7 to 8. The value is 2. 7 to 8 distance is 2. Okay. Now then go to f cos 4 8. Now here is the f cos 4 8. F cos 4 8 means already we have reached to the destination. Already we have reached to the destinations. Okay. So in this way we have shown the shortest path for the shortest distance. So this is the procedure for finding out the shortest the path of multi-stage graph using forward approach. In next video we will discuss about multi-stage graph using backward approach. Thank you.